हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल आर्ट इंडिया। दिस वीडियो इज रिलेटेड टू टीसीएस एलिवेट विंग वन टीसीएस सितंबर 2021 एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस फ्यू इंपोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम डेटा इंटरप्रिटेशन एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी पार्ट सेकंड फॉर डेटा इंटरप्रिटेशन एंड पार्ट सेवन फॉर न्यूमेरिकल एबिलिटी। सो दिस इज द डेटा गिवन टू अस। स्टडी द फॉलोइंग टेबल एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड। द डेटा ऑफ टोटल नंबर ऑफ पीपल इन डिफरेंट सिटीज ऑफ ए कंट्री एंड द परसेंटेज ऑफ फीमेल इज गिवन इन द टेबल। सो दीज आर द टोटल नंबर ऑफ पीपल in the cities of a country and these are the percentage in that particular city. So what is the total number of people in all the cities? So simply we have to add all these people and this will be very easy question and simply we will add here itself to save the time. And this is 0, this is 0, this is again 0 and here these are also zeros. Now 4 plus 5 9 plus 6 15 plus 2 17 plus 4 21. So it will be 1 2 carry 2 plus 5 7 plus 4 11 plus 3 14 plus 9 23 plus 2 25 plus 8 33. It will be 33. So correct answer will be option C. This was so easy. Now what is the respective ratio of the number of females live in city D and city B together to the number of males in the same cities? So we have to find the ratio of how many females live in city D and city B to that of males in the same cities. So ratio of female to male in cities B and C. So first of all, how many females will be there in B city? So it will be 35% of 220,000. So it will be equal to 2220 into 35 plus and it will be here 100. Now for city D it will be 360 and now 000 into 65 divided by 100 and for and male will be 220. Percentage of females is given 35, so remaining will be male. So male should be 100 minus 35, that is 65. And for percentage, we are dividing by 100. And now, similarly, in this 360 and 000, and here it will be 35 divided by 100. And this 100 will be cancelled as it is in ratio. And these four zeros, we are also cancelling because we are just finding the ratio and we have to divide. Now, what we are left with? 22 into 35. Plus 36 into 65, 22 into 65 plus 35 into 36. So this is what we get and we have to solve this. So we can cancel it by 5 and it will be 7, it will be 13 and again it will be 7, it will be 13. Now we can cancel by 2, it will be 11, it will be 18, it will be 18 and it will be 11. So now we are left with 11 into 7 plus 18 into 13 and 11 into 13 plus 7 into 18. So now, first of all, solve the upper part. It will be equal to 11 into 7 is equal to 77 plus 18 into 13. So it will be 18 into 3 is equal to 54 and 18, it will be 4, 8 plus 5, 13 and 2, 234 and divide by 11 into 30, 11 into 10 is 130 and one more 13, it will be 143. And now 18 into 7 is equal to 126. So now 7 plus 4 is 11, 7 plus 3 is 10, plus 1 carry 11 and 2 plus 1 carry 3. Now 6 plus 3 is 9, 2 plus 4 is 6, 1 plus 1 is 2. So the ratio is 311 divided by 269. So it will be option 1. It is correct option. Now the total number of people in city D is approximately what percent of the total number of people in city B? So total number of pupil in CTD is 360,000. So 360,000. Now total number of pupil in CTB is 220,000. And we have to calculate percentage. So multiply it by 100. So these four zeros will again be cancelled. So simply it will be 18 and it will be 11. So we are left with 1800 divided by 11. So just we need to divide 1800 by 11. So 18 will go one times here and it will be 7. Now 70, it will go 6 times and it will be equal to 4 here. Now 0 from here and now 3, it will be 33. Now 7.0 and it will go 6 times. So 163.6. So it will be approximately equal to 164. So option B, 164 is correct. What is the total number of males in city A and city F? So we have to find the number of male in city A and city F. So here total number of pupil in city A is 840,000. And the percentage of male is, it will be equal to 55, as percentage of female is given to us 45. And now for CTF, percentage of male will be 60 and total pupil are 540,000. So first of all, we have to calculate 55% of A. So there is a very nice trick to calculate such percentages. First of all, for 50%, just do the half of this. It means 42 and zeros will be as it is. It will be equal to 420,000. Now for 5, it is 50%. For 5%, just calculate 10% of it. So it will be equal to 000242. So just divide it by 10 and it will be the required percentage. So 55% will be the sum of these two. So it will be 462,000. So similarly, we will calculate the percentage of this. So first of all, 50% of 540,000 will be 270,000. And now this is 50% and we need 10 more percent. And for that 10%, just calculate the 10% of it. And 10% of it will be what? It will be just this portion. That is 54,000. 54,000. Just do the sum of this. It will be equal to 7 plus 5 is equal to 12 and 3. So we have simplified calculation to much extent here. So just do the sum of these. And it will be our final answer. So it will be equal to 786,000. So this is our right option. Now what is the respective ratio of the number of females in CTC to the number of females in CTE? So we are talking here about CTC and CTE. So it will be equal to 9 lakh into 23, because this percentage is of female. And here I am not dividing by 100 because it will be cancelled as it is in ratio. So it will be 450,000 into 44. Now these zeros can be cancelled, but there are 4 zeros only, not 5. So it will be 90, not 9. Now 45 into 2. And now these 2 can cancel this 44 by 22. So we will be left with 23 divided by 22. So option A is correct. So guys, this was all in this video. Thanks for watching this video and please do subscribe this channel IIT India.